It's not rejection from death. We have to stand up. We have to resist. We have to fight for our right to
We do not send money now to the blue one.
Largest healthcare fraud settlement in the history of the Department of Justice. Paid $2.3 billion after pleading guilty to a felony violation. Never reduced the cases in the first place. With the case definitions that none of it is a massive history of criminal activity, of fraud, of bribery, of knowingly putting unsafe drugs into circulation for our citizens.
Oh, God,